It is the election season and it's 24 hours to go for phase three. But remember, other three phases are also set for campaigning and, of course, electioneering and that where the netas are heading to. So let me tell you a lowdown, interestingly, how and where the netas are heading to in the next few hours. Led by Prime Minister Modi, the star campaigner of Bharatiya Janata Party will be in Odisha, in Naveen Patnaik's turf right now, where they've released the manifesto. In Nabarangpur and Brahmapur, we'll be tracking what Prime Minister Modi says in the state. But Naveen Patnaik hasn't really been a rival, so to say, of the BJP. How will they progress? But then straight from Odisha to Andhra Pradesh, Rajahmundry and Arakpalle will be very important because it is the southern state in Andhra Pradesh where the BJP is expecting to make further inroads. Coming in by the BJP chief, JP Nadda, will be in Telangana, so closer to Prime Minister Modi, the adjacent state, in Pedapalli, in Yadadri Bhuvanagiri and Nalgunda as well, where JP Nadda, as the BJP chief, will be campaigning. Let's go to other parties. On her own home turf right now, first, will be in Bengal, in Krishnanagar and Durgapur. Well, TMC chief will want to, of course, appeal for the stronghold to maintain. But from Bengal, she'll also be heading to Bihar. In Bihar, she will be at the Samastipur, a very crucial constituency, where TMC wants to go beyond Bengal and Bihar is their next target. Where will Rahul Gandhi be? The Congress MP and the leader of the Congress party, Ratlam and Khargone in Madhya Pradesh, Central India, will be the focus for the Congress party this morning. So this is how it's going to look like specifically for General Secretary of the of Uttar Pradesh. Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra not jumping in to fight elections, but to focus on campaigning in Amethi and Raibareli. So this will be one of the big highlights. She was given options. It appeared it did not work out. In Amethi, KL Sharma, who she has known for years now, who has been associated with the party and the family, and Raibareli, from where her brother Rahul Gandhi is contesting. So that's a lowdown. This is what you can expect across the country. Zigzag. Our netas are going to be appealing for votes.